good to see you. By all means.
If you don't mind, I'd like to speak to Admiral Logan sooner rather than later. I'll only carry the good stuff. Just kidding. Admiral Logan's office shouldn't be terribly far. Let's go.
Was there something you needed?
What can I do for you?
Need some work done?
You were able to land it, so I'm sure whatever is broken can be fixed. Sure, have at it. Okay, no problem.
Thank you. need something, Captain?
We've detached. Let's get out of here.
Passing along intel to friendlies. Over. This is a commercial passenger transport liner wanting to alert you about hostiles in the system. It's our company's policy. Us friendlies have got to watch each other's backs out here. Safe travel, stranger.
ecliptic vessels. Most ships would have bugged out and left us with this mess. But you, total class act. Any way we can repay you? Hope this helps you out. Thanks again for the help. Over and out.
Thank you.
their shields.
This is how Earth's very first astronauts felt when they stepped out onto their moon. It's likely this facility was constructed within the crater to protect it from the elements, or prying eyes. Thank you. daring to carry all that junk.
As long as the credits keep rolling in, life's good. Always looking for the next mark. Does the UC really think SysDef scares us?
Thank you.
lockpicked that easily since I traveled with Vladimir Sol.
glad you're in the fleet. If you weren't, I would have killed you already.
All that junk you're hauling is seriously slowing you down.
Nobody can stop the Crimson Fleet.
Does the UC really think SysDef scares us? Always looking for the next mark.
Valuable? Thank you. Lock didn't last very long. Well, hello. There's a terminal up above, on the catwalk. We should search for a way up. wonder how this poor soul ended up this way. Such a shame.
In the fleet. If you weren't, I would have killed you already.
I wonder where this leads. An adequate return for our efforts. Continue forward this way.
Does the UC really Sysdef scares us.
Exit of some sort over here. I don't stock up on junk.
Thank you.
glad you're in the fleet. If you weren't, I would have killed you already.
Does the UC really think SysDev scares us?
Nobody can stop the Crimson Fleet.
You're in the fleet. If you weren't, I would have killed you already.
Yeah, I need to stock up on ammo next time I hit the key.
This is quite a find.
Always looking for the next mark.
Is it really necessary for you to drag around all that gear?